But at the end of the day, your approach and the lack of compromise didn't succeed. And I quote, when you were out of your ministry, you told the Financial Times, I managed to live without unbearable compromises. But didn't you also manage during the time in finance to live without actual achievement?
You know, sometimes when you do the right thing, against overwhelming odds, you lose.